What defines being the ultimate player depends on the factor of the smallest odds. You can look at the failures as a negative outcome, but how I see it, it's a source of opportunity. These unfortunates are to build ourselves to become stronger, and your result could still be unfulfilling. Do I give up now? Should I show them who I really am? My failures are the experience I need, so that when I find the right moment, the time where I only get one shot, I take my chances. What chances will you take?